forgot to check the math on a few equations. The brain's long gone. Forgetfulness. You had a hell of a shake, getting bullied in the void. Starborn sure know how to make an entrance. Ready to head back out there? The Eye can help you find the artifacts, but I'm afraid she's blind to our new competitor. Double-check the safety and locks wherever you go, okay? Exploration's dangerous, even without some nefarious group trying to kill you.
Thank you. clout.
Thank you.
Time is running out for you. Shrouding is inescapable!
Nice hat.
Welcome to the Trade Authority. I'm Marcel, and if there's anything I can do for you, please do let me know. Our stock may not be as vast as New Atlantis or Sidonia, but I will do my best to see that you leave here satisfied. And seeing as the Trade Authority is the only fully licensed operator for the Den, I'm afraid your alternatives are, shall we say, slim. It is a pleasure to make your acquaintance, and I hope this and all future interactions are profitable for both of us.
Whatever.
By all means.
Holden, I appreciate that you have a job to do.
I really do.
But you need to consider that you don't operate in a vacuum. If you're stationed here long term, that means you're around these people all day, every day. And they're not going to like it if you're making them look bad.
Lieutenant Commander Marquez, I appreciate your concern, but I have an obligation to SSNN to report on what I see.
I'm sure they do know that, Holden. I'm just saying, maybe use a little more discretion in your reporting. Maybe a lot. Don't worry. When the next big story breaks out here, I'll be sure to help you get the scoop, okay?
I will think on that. Thank you.
Well, I hope you have a better day than I'm having.
online and at your service, Captain.
Look at how far we've come. It's all becoming so overwhelming. The Starborn, the artifact visions, the music. Is it all worth it?
Mateo, are you having a crisis of faith? You?
What if the Starborn are right? What if our hunt for the artifacts is a fool's errand, doomed to failure and catastrophe?
You think we're doing the wrong thing? We just want answers. Isn't that why we all joined in the first place? The noble quest of discovery?
I'm sorry. I'm not trying to shame either of you. Blame the workings of a worried mind. I just hope that this journey doesn't turn us into something that we wouldn't recognize from where we are now.
Hate to interrupt, but I have a favor to ask. Lot of equipment on the Eye has reached the span's end. If we're going to find more artifacts further out, we need work done. Got the nods and signs from Sarah and Walter for the materials, but I need hands. Won't be going alone. Need more than just the you and I. Asked around. A few constellations are already on their way up.
I want you helping Vladimir when you can.